Exhausted firefighters continue to battle wildfires across the Australian state of New South Wales. The hottest September on record has added to the difficulties faced by the emergency services. Although weather conditions cooled on Monday, the winds have whipped up the flames.
You sit there. Good chucks.
Authorities say in a worst-case scenario, three fires at State Mine, Mount Victoria and Springwood may merge.
If it happens to get into the Great Valley, it's going to create a lot of concerns. There are a lot of towns down there where it will impact on. When it comes up out of the Great, we cannot predict where it's going to happen, and we have, probably haven't got the units to actually put right along there anyway, but we need to just address this, make sure it doesn't happen.
New South Wales issued a state of emergency on Sunday, which gives authorities the right to issue mandatory evacuation orders and cut off gas and power supplies if deemed fit.